No!
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Luke from West Second Gaming here with Draven, back with another episode of Dad versus Draven. In today's episode, we are taking on Mario Maker. We each have a level that we'd like the other person to play. So whoever does better at the other person's level will come away the winner today. So I'm going to start with one of Draven's levels that he built specifically for me. So what level are we taking on today?
We are taking on... I have spent a lot of work on this. Mega Man's Return.
He's been on a little bit of a kick, a Mega Man kick, ever since Mega Man 11 came out.
I've loved Mega Man since Mega Man 11 came out.
Since the old days of Mega Man 11. Okay. Okay, so here we go with Mega Man's Return or Revenge?
Return.
Okay, so we got some gears. Like, is this Metal Man here? Blade Man? Sage?
No, it's just the start.
Fireman stage?
It's the start of Mega Man.
Okay, I'm a little worried about you trolling me here, because I know you've been watching some troll videos. As have I, so we've both been watching some troll stuff. Is there something up there? I feel like there's something up there. I can't get there, though. I do love playing with the Mega Man amiibo character, though, or whatever this is, the suit.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's... Can we cheese this jump?
Dude!
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can cheese that. So you better hope you cheese-proofed it.
You'll see.
Oh!
It's not cheesable.
Okay, that's... I don't think we can.
Can't
I don't...
be cheesable.
Yeah. Go with the intended route. Through the door.
Gotta fight.
Oh boy, is this a boss battle?
Yep.
Draven's notorious for boss battles. Ooh, I like this one though. Okay.
And then at the end, I want you to think what Mega Man this is, and then I want you to tell me.
Oh, so this is based off a Mega Man, like a yep. villain character?
A Mega Man, one of the Mega Mans. It's based off of one of the Mega Mans.
One of the villain mans.
Well, has all the mans. There's only one.
I see.
There's one man that I forgot. There's one man that I couldn't do because the level was too small.
Okay, so we'll see. So good progress so far. Nothing too tricky. Okay, we got...
Your worst enemies, the Hammer Bros.
To the checkpoint. Okay, so we got some tricky little platform jumps here.
Yep. Platform.
Ah! Okay, it's all right. We got this. This does feel like a Mega Man kind of level here, so it's pretty cool. So it's like... Ooh, that is close.
Yeah, I always die in this part. I always die.
Oh, this thing. Okay, this is cool. I like this. Kind of stuck on this little platform with the spiny. Where do we go? Okay. So we survived that. Is this another Mega Man? All right. Good. See, I know that you love Mega Man so much. That's his weakness. He's going to put a whole lot of these Mega Man suits in there.
Yeah, because...
Okay, so I guess I gotta go down the pipe.
Because if you, like, get hurt, like, you need something.
Okay.
You can't just get hurt once and then you have to go on to the whole level without having another power-up.
And it's more fun. It's a Mega Man level, so you want me to be Mega Man. I get it. Oh, no. Oh, as I lose
Mega. Probably wondering what the things are up there. I normally just bounce like that until I get to the final one because I can't do that.
Okay, here we go. I wasn't sure if I was gonna catch that. Okay, so I gotta stay on this.
Oh.
Okay, another checkpoint. Checkpoint hype, okay.
But...
Oh boy. Okay, maybe we can ride this over top of the Hammer Turtles.
Oh, okay. Wait until you get to that point. Look. Okay. Might need to take a time.
Hit. Oh, no.
I know. It's a whole bunch of angry wigglers.
Oh. Let's get the Mega Man. Actually, you know what? I'm going to forsake.
I didn't say anything.
Okay, here we go.
Anything.
So I'm going to try to get this quick before they get me.
You don't know if that's a troll or not.
I feel like it's not. Okay. So if I can jump across this and maybe just one-shot it on somebody...
I ride two wigglers.
But right now you're...
My level's...
Oh, I keep missing the...
My level's ending soon.
I'm glad there's a checkpoint right there. Okay.
But you're
I keep missing the...
Yeah, but you're small.
Oh my god. Oh, okay. That's
good. You sure are terrible at this man. If you ever... Which man this is.
Oh!
His two...
Alright, there we go. Finally, and I got him.
His worst enemy in Mario is the Hammer Bros. Is that right?
I think just about everybody's least favorite enemy is the hammer bro. Okay, so we snuck through there. Now we're on the ice man, apparently, or freeze man. Okay.
Probably not ice.
Nah. Okay, so that was kind of lucky there. Just gonna run for it. Definitely want the true ending. I definitely want to beat this with Mega Man. But I might not have. No!
Yeah!
I thought.
Oh my god!
I might just have the itchy finger. I just want to speed through or something.
You're probably.
No! Okay. Okay. This I should be able to pull off. Okay, we're just gonna wait here. Be safe. Oh!
Just get the flag, Dad.
Alright, well, I didn't get the true ending. So that was a pretty challenging level. I liked the Mega Man. I liked how you broke it up like Mega Man man villains. So it was fun.
And now I had to tell you which Mega Man you think it was. It was Mega Man 11.
The whole game, okay. So I had a little bit of trouble with the Mega Man Return, so I didn't do very well on that. So Draven has an opportunity to play my level now. So if he can nail that, he will come away victorious. So let's fire that up and see how he does.
It is now my turn, and I choose one of Dad's levels, and I have choose Cloudscapade.
Cloudscapade. So let's fire it up.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Cloudscapade. Doop, doop, doop.
Okay, so here we go.
Hey, Chain Top.
Nice little house. The dog in the backyard.
Wait, I remember this one, I think. No, that was a different level. I feel like that was my... Wait a minute. No, I remember... Oh my gosh, I remember this one.
You're doing pretty good for the fact that you're just kind of rolling through, but... And the fireballs can't get you from above, so let's take your time. Watch the Goomba.
No! The Goomba bounced me up. Great Goomba, you ruined my whole time.
Alright, so here we go again. So attempt two. Now I did have quite a few attempts at Draven's level before I beat it. So if he can beat this in a decent time here, he might come away.
You did one insane though, you jumped off the edge.
One little time I jump off the edge at the end of the level and I'll never hear the end of it.
Because you...
Alright, you want to avoid the Goomba.
Because you wanted to see if there was like a hidden something.
Well, maybe you should have put... A hidden ending!
Oh my god! I had to zoom up because I don't want to die.
Okay, there you go. Wait. You gotta time it. There you go. Okay.
Timing is always good.
Wrong way.
What? Right? Are you choking me? Party!
Oh, you ran right into the fire.
I don't know.
Ding.
That stupid. Is there a way to cheese this? Can I just like go through?
You can look for cheese, but
you gotta be kidding me, Dad. No! You gotta be kidding me.
See, you look for cheese.
That does not count.
And instead, you get soft lock.
That does not count.
That's what you get for looking for cheese. You should know better.
That does not.
That'll teach you for looking for cheese.
Oh, I cheesed it.
That's not cheese.
I cheesed it.
That's not cheese. You're stretching for cheese there. Carmen San Diego.
What?
Do you know where in the world is Carmen San Diego? Do you know what that is?
No, but oh my god.
Oh, you're trapped.
All right,
so you gotta at least get to the checkpoint. I'm pulling for you to at least get through the first part of the level.
Timing. This level's all about timing.
It is. You gotta watch the bullets. Watch the fire.
That
was like right in the face.
Because that bullet's coming and that fire's coming. I can't just duck and move at the same time.
Ooh, almost soft lock again.
Oh my god.
I think there might be a power up right there. If you go in, hold on. Go down. See where the coin is? Go down. Okay, go right in the door. Now jump. No, go up on the next level. The next tier up. Go up on the logs there. Now jump up one more. Just jump up. Jump as high as you can. There's a power.
Oh, you are! That did not count.
Soft lock. See if you can make any progress.
I want to skip.
Do you want me to get you through the first part and you can...
Yes, okay. Please. probably the same level that I'm. How did you block that with your head?
Because if the fireball's coming down at you, it can't hit you. It hits the cloud.
How did it? No, that can't. That bounced off of your head.
It did not. I'm telling you.
That hit your head, and it didn't get you.
It hit the top of the.
How is this okay. possible? Don't dare die.
All right, so I'm handing it back to Draven. For the items. And if you spin, you don't go quite as high. Oh. Okay, now you're gonna get just. All you have to do is get past this one last little easy part here.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, we got it. Nailed it. All right.
Oh,
try
boys.
All right, so now you are in the second part of the level.
Are you kidding me? You got to do that?
You got to stay in the clouds.
Oh, my God.
There you go. So you're in the second part. You made a little bit of progress.
Okay. Stop. Come on, dude.
Go.
No.
Go.
Why did you do that to me?
Go, okay, go. Go down.
Got the checkpoint.
Watch the, look for the groove. See where the pet, where there's no
the
bullets.
Groove.
You can hide. Okay, you're doing good so far. Okay, hold it together. Hold it together. Hold on. Hold it together.
Oh my gosh.
Take your time.
Okay, take my time. Wait for them to shrink again.
And
go. Bite in your hollow. Dad, why are you evil to me?
Go. Go.
You're evil.
Go. You are just flirting with death here. Okay, making a little bit of progress.
Please.
I am pulling for you to beat this level, believe it or not.
Please.
Okay, down, down. All right, ready? All right. Take your time.
Down, down.
Okay, now let's see what you can
down.
Pull off here.
Are you serious?
Watch,
Dad?
She's gonna get you.
Do you have to be kidding? How do I?
All you gotta do is get
this?
The padlock.
How? How? I got the cloud book! But they're barely even hitting the. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
What?
So we got back here. Draven's second attempt at this little pow situation. There we go, there we go. Throw it. Alright, alright. So he's through that section, so we might actually make it through here. Now you just gotta make this jump.
Oh my gosh.
Watch the bullet bills.
You could know. You should have put a checkpoint there.
See what you can do here. All you gotta do is sneak in behind him. Oh, get out of the. Oh, no. You had it. Just throw it right away. Okay, you're good. Just walk.
How's my home?
There you go. Now throw it. Oh, you gotta, like, get up and throw it, not just run into the. Okay, so. Let's see if you can pull this off. Come on, fingers crossed. I'm pulling for you here. I'm pulling for you.
Come on, come back. Little child.
Alright, can you get it? Alright, now. There you go, now throw it. Alright, now you're good. Now all you gotta do is make this jump. There we go.
Is there a checkpoint here?
We'll see. Okay, there we go. What? Oh, are you soft locked? Oh no. I'm just kidding, you're not soft locked. But you're gonna have to take damage. Okay. So you got the checkpoint, so you're good. So now we're gonna get into a little bit
kidding?
Of a boss battle. Rip. Instant rip.
There's a mushroom there.
Okay, but you are at the boss battle now. You can get a free shot right on Baby Bowser or just.
Where did you get this? Wait, why is that blue thing there?
I don't know, he's creeping on you. Alright, take the Goomba with you.
With
and you can shoot him up and hit Bowser
with
Jr.
Me, Goomba.
Shoot him up, shoot him up, shoot him up. Up, shoot him at Bowser Jr. Or you can just probably get at the top of the level. Just go up the top. Just go all the way up. You're fine. You can probably sneak right. Oh no, there's a key
you
door.
Are you serious, Dad?
You gotta kill Bowser
Jr. How do I beat him?
Throw Goombas at him.
Wait a minute.
Or stomp on his head.
How do I do that?
Shoot it right up at him.
Never hit him with the
shoot him right up. Right now, right now. Shoot up. Shoot. There you go. So you already got one hit on him. Stay right, stay right above him. Stay right above him.
But I want that
stay muscle. Above him. There you go. You got two hits already. Come on, clutch it out.
Clutch, baby.
Two hits. Then you can go on the school bus and say you clutched it out. Come on, don't get hit by the fireballs. You're so close to the end here. Oh my god, how are you? Well, that was close. Hit him up. Throw him straight up.
Bam.
Right, there you go. Get the mushroom if you can. Or just stay right above him. He'll come alive and...
Can I just get 2
pets? No, I don't think so.
Bowser Jr. is not being nice. Bowser Jr., if you're nice to your papa, then
take the
you are crazy. Because you are nice to a nice man. Oh my
God, he's falling apart. He's falling apart live on screen. All right, he's gonna come back and get above him. Throw. There you go. Now get the mushroom. All you gotta do is get past this boss fight. Get the mushroom. Okay, there you go. Get it now. Get that mushroom. Okay, you're good. You're good. You're good. Okay. Oh, rip. So it was a valiant try. A little bit hard level for a 6-year-old. So I think this challenge goes to Dad this time. But it was good fun. We love playing Mario. We love playing Mario Maker. We'll be back with another Dad vs. Draven soon.
Yes.
Anything you want to say?
I'll be my dad next time. He's not hearing anything I'm saying.
Okay. I have no idea what he just said, but we will catch you guys next time on another episode. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.